This is the freight elevator, Othmer Hall, University of Nebraska-Lincoln. Here's the machine room. Due to the nature of it being a freight elevator, we cannot send it up. But it does have a really epic motor. Close the door. Let's go up to 3. Close the door again. Here's a cab view. Very big elevator. 10,000-pound capacity. It's a Schindler. Here's the fixtures. Let's go down to LL. Level. Let's close the door. EMS doors.